some of the judges are like, they only want to see the performances and the backstory packages because they want to judge someone based on their musicality and their performance that they give, and they don't want to get emotionally attached in case they want to go home. And I know because Megan's hormones right now are a little bit ballistic given the pregnancy, I know she's a bit careful about everything like that. But I saw her just before she was about to go perform on stage, and she told all of us contestants, she was like, how do you do this? It's so intense. And it was one performance that she did, and she's like, I'm praising you guys because I'm so nervous. And it's, you know, coming from her as well. I mean, Idol is an intense journey. It takes a specific type of person to be able to endure it, and it's very, very, very scary most of the time. I would consider singing one of the judges' hits. I mean, I think they'd love it. I know Megan loves her songs being sung, same as Amy. Harry Connick Jr.'s yet to have one of his songs sung, so I don't know, maybe that'll be in my pocket later on, who knows?